as a female journalist, what has been your biggest challenge in the industry? Have you been bullied or uncomfortable around the hair? Or something now?
Yeah, a lot of times.
Maybe by now you were not on radio slash the Angel FM again. At na DNA SCA. Why can't I say you'll be on news or shikakra?
Na entertainment industry management in school, Milano. I joined things that has to do with entertainment. I'm a cadet and I wanted to be in the military. I called GID 2000 before I married 2002. I started work with Peace FM.
Yeah.
My producing go for baby with Peace. My producing Sefa Pen. Jeffia.
Chairman General.
Yes. The age more Peace bear eight and a half years.
And no, but when we come your children with me.
My age man, a year bear 10 years.
So yamra ay nansiyan uko flow. Channel na a day minus no coffee. It's quite a man besides when you swash a crana, but it takes somebody with those. Chebia, I would say, would be or baby birthday, 80s birthday, right? People were like, okay, so she has a son. Now then, why would people think that one were like, we're a lesbian? But so much,
of course, maybe I may be that conversation comes in.
Another aspect, so I'm going to tell you, come here. I've done that for six times or so, and people are like, that thing is very costly, so why would you continue to do that? Social media, has it helped Ghanaians for
yes and no?
There's a trending book, I am not even there, so people are saying all sort of things. Anyone can say, as a media person for over 20 years experience, how do you assess the whole book and the comment after? Right, I'm going to say hi, one Ghana TV, media, and Nana Kofi, and this couple from Sir Frank. And then, Ghana had the vibrancy. And then, said, in the person of Nana Yaa Brefo. But they are true of an Ayo lady. She's loaded with a lot of gifts, and we need to learn from her. I mean, collaboration is so. Is your idea in Tibasa? So, the other say, yes, you're Bopino. What did you actually not for dissent comments? Ebra, not encouraging Nipa, any person, Yadia, Nipape, and Michelle. Mama, I read you as we be in
council.
In the first place, nice meeting you personally. I'm saying, share then, share or personally see that. You who be a day, fire nana or two or three. I said, I ain't your Mipa, yes, you're not looking back.
Yes, thank you.
Of course, yes, yeah, but not on one on one, see that. Anyway,
May call GID 2000 before I married 2002. No, now my starting attachment and I started work with Peace FM.
Okay.
2001. Now I started with them as a reporter and I started producing Kwesi Adah program near the Pampasu. Because now and the member of parliament Kwesi Akwa no producing. Kwame Sefakain, Chairman Sefakain. I'm supporting team. He handed over that show to me. And I'm going to start here now, hand him me. And then I'm ENT. Just after school, I'm here in the service.
Okay.
And I'm to us to start here, Juma. My producing go for Baby World Peace. My producing Sefapain. And Tefia.
Chairman General.
Yes.
And Tefia Kwedu.
Yeah, of blessed memory. Drive Fifi Banson. And the news as producer, and then also became a sub editor.
Wow.
Answer me if you
and that's a whole question. Wow. Now
2008 elections, we did it together. With Minya Bema Kojo Preko and
okay.
And the online editor Kojo.
Yeah.
In a Jerry Chacho Modi. And my age, Peace FM for some years and some member multimedia.
Okay.
A year, bear 10 years in multimedia. The edge more piece bear eight and a half years.
And no, back when we can only have children with
me. My edge, man.
Wow. That's nice.
My edge, man.
Oh, okay. Then say, oh, the boom is Sabri, yeah. So 2020,
yeah.
20?
Yeah.
That's a journey.
Yeah, it's a journey.
Wow. Okay. Now, maybe you'll be fizzy, yeah. Abrabu Mubu has some tea, hey. I started as a musician. Because we were a movie. And they say, my tea, baby, I'm a tea. Journalism, no, was it something you planned? I be not when it's just one sending up, so we know, obey. And now a bear move. And answer can be before one person.
Oh, I think so. It was in the line. Okay. Actually, no school, no more can say I'll be a lawyer. Mm-hmm. I say now how I go about my things. But now entertainment industry management.
Mm-hmm.
And in school, you know, I joined things that has to do with entertainment. My I'm a cadet and I wanted to be in the military.
Mm-hmm.
But me,
military?
Yeah. Me, my Mr. Police can can't. But I was, yeah, I was in a cadet from in science, sixth form. I tried to join Ofijai Secondary, but the school father said, and they were military more penny power. Didn't allow it. And I'm declared a sign because training college Kakra into Holy Child or Takra. I was in cadet. And then the drama troupe. As an actor, so I managed my the bar cry, I think semi called GBC, no more drama group your application letter, and I'm a man to us. My movie back up. Make us our capas.
Okay.
It's something that I wanted to do now has okay. always been
was it the entertainment industry. Gollywood?
I think it was Gollywood. Oh, okay. It wasn't Kumud.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And see where I am, meaning I find.
Of course, a movie. Any media,
media entertainment.
Music, yeah. Movie. Yeah.
My contest was this form, entertainment perfect, but
okay.
And see, it's been something that I wanted to do in a minute.
That's the one you know. I saw the book
here at
wow, lovely. Yeah, as a female journalist, what has been your biggest challenge in the industry?
Let me say, everybody's aware on social media, whatever. It's not been easy. Penetrating into a mainstream male. Yeah. Dominated industry.
Yeah.
A man and woman does most of the time entertainment or mid morning or exactly. News.
Yeah.
But being in the mainstream political, social, it's not been easy.
Mm-hmm.
Politics is a very difficult terrain. They brand you here today, tomorrow they are branding you here.
Yeah.
And most of the attacks, insults, has always been because of the political arena
mm-hmm.
I find myself. And I think that has been the challenge.
Mm-hmm.
Getting to penetrate into that industry as a male,
yeah,
and easy.
As a female,
and easy.
Okay, have you been bullied or uncomfortable around the hair or something like that?
Yeah. A lot of times. From Mekai MPP headquarters at that time when Nanado lost,
mm-hmm.
I think in 2008 when Nanado lost. When Nanado lost 2000 was, I was in the headquarters. Now, let me report my piece at that time. But I can't wait. Care borrow me. In fact, we had to remove my t-shirt and I shame to change into another clothes because I mean my information, not on air directly, but within the system. And now I'm on the edge. Also, NDC time. And when Mahama lost. And also, death threats here and there. I mean, threatening my son, not directly, but through me, people here from Mamusaide, it comes often. And see, I still get personal attacks, but a part of the job, and it's okay.
Okay, but you know, Mr. Sadena, or report here, they're not for a person, won't come to their favor.
But by politics, you can never, if you are neutral, and you want to speak the truth, obey attract haters.
Okay.
Because Ghana politics, politicians and their followers, almost say green and green. They don't want you to say green, blue, but a home. Into once you say blue, but a home, they tag you in a certain angle. And when they tag you, they try to harm you. Basically, not that it be a who didn't throw. But speaking the truth comes with a time. Mm. I know, say, all the people in the media, male, female, who find themselves in space, political space, you know. I think even entertainment space, they find people trying to harm them on world. Yeah.
But so far, the Obianyan fans are not
going to but my reporting issue like that, or police headquarters, Spain.
Nekosi is saying?
Oh, I was. Like I said, they did what they had to do to make sure I'm okay.
So, program you have hosted, you know, Unyaya and Kawan hosted that. You join this in the political space, no? Political, you know, talk shows and as whatever.
Not the political space, probably social. Not me hosting that, but I don't know. I think people started, the hate became worse. Now your program be working, and it was a bit hot.
Okay.
People didn't understand the concept of the program. It's as if, as a deal, what you can say, and I'm coming out of fear, no, yedi, hot. We even the person who will come on here, man, who say, oh, this is the nature of the program. Like sometimes the way viewers, nay, some of even the people who come on air, no, react. We are not being tested. Program be as well producers, and see, it might not be just you as a presenter, but producers there too, I think that was the only program I'll say that gave the very negative aspect of the programs I've been doing.
Okay. So, with all these threats and all that, has it ever, you know,
never.
Oh, really?
Never.
And that's because why you're already a medica.
Never. 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 And I'm not really somebody you can threaten me. I'm a kote.
Okay. Mostly between okay, of course, between NPP and NDC, which one have you been tagged mostly?
Both. Me can say more to me. I mean, former first lady, Nadina Mahama. I call Bruno.
Yeah.
Now I could do one and say na heat will be any year program.
Yeah.
And see, me Jay will be part of the area. NDC for fun. And I'm the woman.
Hey.
Somebody took a picture. And it wasn't easy. In fact, before I do a crack, right now, me
when I'm
office from had to call a meeting on that.
Whoa.
And it was big. Emma, you call rally, MPP for rally, MPP for so the flags the same team, name it now, which I put.
Yeah.
And I was no be soon make
us. And there wasn't was any other fan be able to hear you soon.
Oh, Debbie. Maybe and me naturally only me now be now so me no be am pay hanky.
Okay.
And I teach you. Hardly do you find most of them in the car and when I'm hot I can just put the host AC on. And from there I jump into place. So hardly do you find me sweating to me and pay hanky
crap. Oh, okay.
So I couldn't help myself with it and I needed to fan the sweat off my face. And that was the only thing available at that time. And it wasn't easy.
I feel by
And then NDC also, it came on me, they insult, they attack me because of recent elections. Of course, so I asked the question when me call NDC for headquarters. Now, me ni akufi akopie.
Yeah.
I think MPP headquarters. Now I announce so what to say. John Mahama, I just to say na na do me. And I asked the question there. Me ni amogabi say. Matisse. And then it was like, yeah, I wanna walk. Me till date. It hasn't been easy.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Because of that question now, what turned from him now?
Ah, must be beside him.
Wow.
It hasn't been easy, yeah.
Wow. Can I follow Don Anfi say Ghanaian journalism or if you like radio? I say your main focus on your politics. When you hear these kind of comments, how do you feel as a you know all round journalist?
And yet true. Because I've done a lot of social social and media work. Me wa dum na me efisem. Had to do relationship. Me had to do with constituency. What DC or MCs have been able to do with the problems in constituencies. Humanitarian work.
Yeah.
In Soto a fan for circle.
Yeah.
Srenko for boy boy. Personally, I do humanitarian work. When you be a me, papa, me chat. I've done a lot. On the relationship, we couldn't hold on a fraud.
Okay.
Just to hear something from you, now we're jai. You know, a lot of those things. And then, of course, just that. As a Ghana, and Kasa politics here.
Kofuani jehu. No, be aso yedu yani yedu kofu turn on the mama of the trauma.
Yeah, politics here. You know, and maybe that's where they see us more.
Mm.
But there's a lot of entertainment. I mean, a lot of social works and kofu. Yeah, apart from me, other colleagues, sports. So yeah, but there's a political twist to the sport.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, but see, developmental issues, many more. Yeah, we just know so. Any
other way? Politics is just 4 hours.
Mm-hmm.
And the morning shows, no politics. The rest of it is sports, entertainment, and social development.
But these are social programs like football, near the arena. But say, yeah, non-union suit or
yeah. A power crowd, my power, I'm here with injury.
Okay.
I do a lot of bridges in here, quine, dine, here, school, dine, here. I mean, it's a lot of, and me, a lot of in suit or here, that foul mood, how the situation is. I do a lot of that.
Okay, so that comment is just a perception.
And then it's just a perception.
Oh, okay. There was a few, you know, months ago, maybe by now you were not on radio / Angel FM again. Are there now the SCA?
Oh, I don't know. Juma Minkomo, I mean, I had to rest a bit, and also I needed to trash out a few things with company. And I just stayed off for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry, you'll be on this one.
I'm calm.
Okay.
Many soft, but I'm not too tough.
Okay.
But with my job, dear, I found 100% personal. And anywhere you want to see me, I'll give it to you.
Okay.
My entertainment program, there. My not sports, but my EDP. As I said, social relationship. Indeed. Anywhere you place me,
I
would be able to work.
That's
just
nice.
Just tell me how you want it to go.
Nah, yeah, cool.
I'll take it personal.
Oh, okay. But Bishufi said, as a journalist and in the media, you may or one way or the other have an issue. ABA and Jimmy and so because when you're busy happening, like as a journalist, when you're problem the
bar. Minimum issue that you can solve totally.
Okay.
Because you cannot please everybody. And no matter how you explain yourself, you know, Biana, a better explanation. And maybe also they feed on such issues.
Okay.
You just say your bit and let it lie.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, Yamra, Nancy, I'm going to go the minus. No
it.
Yeah. Now I'm saying, no, Baba, I'm going to go for it. I've also at a point. Now, I was also going for it. It takes somebody with those. Why did you have to do that?
Say, Obi, I will follow Mupana only me here with my journalism story. But we say, Mr. I try to put myself in everybody's shoe in any story I may. Mako, witches come.
Witches come?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Mako, actually, Obi, enough.
Yeah.
Witches camp. You call you. How are you? To me, who say we a witch, and I'm your witch. Nipa no yes a human. He did same to me. Omucha koko. Akoko ni uno. Obutua e wodi etre. Oda aiya e wodi etre. Oda nchemo e wodi etre. I was used. Omucha koko. Ma koko. Ma ko. Mene confobia e interview pe. In fact, it was Elmina Shrine. I entered the shrine, did an interview there in the shrine, and what is supposed to be done.
For the TV station?
For Adam, yes.
Okay.
For Adam. Oh, let me tell you, Ampedu Welbeck was my producer. Whatever I go and whatever I do, I try to put myself into it. My year, mene I'm Robert Dean Kumope.
I'm Robert.
Yes. Mene na Uncle Robert Field. But we had, I was scared. But when you interview, in fact, before you interview, I said, I shouldn't cry, I don't tune in. She said, Obo Midim, and I was scared. But your interview was a very serious, dangerous interview. My co I wanted to know how I shall for you, Juma. Circle.
What was the motive behind the interview?
I wanted to know why.
Was it a repentant one?
He wasn't repentant. He was still in it.
Really?
Yes. He was still in it. And he was okay to talk to me and why he entered it. And what they do. Their modus operandi. He told me everything.
But
we had a footage that now mine with the face. He didn't mind.
Was there an assurance that Oma will be like police in memoir now because
No. It's my job.
Okay.
You can come ask, but you protect
The right of the person.
Right of the person if he decides to give it back. Say police, my castle will see me now, but me a corruption now.
Okay, now, send me a call from now. And I say, call the show for us.
Yeah, you call, there's a base, you call, and I don't know, I obey men, how our more, your money, money, and we had an interview and all that. And see, when we went to the mine, now you need to have an experience because now I was in the buy and tear.
Yeah,
and they were refusing to come out. Me ya blocky ho bako oma ko wura angro go for mines me ya blocky ho bako mo pie they didn't want to come out and ti ya ko atakwa with the community mining na e ho no ko ba bi anko ho they wouldn't let you go close to the entrance of the pit and I wanted to have an experience of how why galam say why I will be back pit me that dangerous this yet they still go ti na me person me wura ho bishop bra enough. It wasn't like a joke. My breath, I couldn't breathe at a point.
Okay.
And I said, oxygen ain't enough. And the level and I see a quarter. And me, I'm a young quarter. We had to do an interview and come back.
Whoa.
Yeah, it wasn't easy.
But it's like, I'm an air corner
there.
I'm not saying VIP.
But. But they walk. Omo nanti no more the gold in their too much as an antiafo. Omre.
Is it like a your first time of Huntia?
No, not ventilation. Air ain't enough.
But Omo, they were okay.
They are used to it. Okay. It's not like they were okay. Even if they have an issue, it's what they do. That is what they do. That's the Omo Juma Omo Yomaya auntie. I said they have Omo Kok. They become mines, but they still go.
What was their reaction? Because
I told them, say, you see, and I see a nanti rem tunnel on him. Me nanti bear phone, catch him, say, look, inside.
You had him come from Sabua.
I'm not the body in the bed first. So they had to oblige, and then you tell him that it was, you tell him we were crying and signing an interview. And Usha interview, now who said, na ye din come on mo kra na me o ye ntin na come on ye 1-1 you can't be like unto me ye normal kasa na wa je ho me kakra kasa no and ye interview ye the first
okay ntia no say no unu hu say ye ya me ye de wa
yes at the point I said to myself hey me so much them
kasa me pre
me pre na ngure we mu ade pa ni
you
know but it was an experience, and I don't think I'll try it again.
Oh, okay.
Me sang.
Okay. I mean,
I've had that experience.
And yeah. It's okay. Recently, Chebia, you said the baby birthday 80s birthday, right? People were like, okay, so she has a son. Now then, why would people think that one were like, we're a lesbian? You know, kind of one is handsome. Why would people think that?
I wonder. And
no, but so what?
Of course, maybe I'm a Kobia, that conversation comes in. I wonder. And it's because I keep my personal life a bit private.
Okay.
I keep it out of my media work. Yeah. Maybe that's why they think. But for Christ's sake, it'd be so whole feels like my petrol station.
Okay.
And shirts.
I feel very
comfortable in it. Me near too much of the ladylike that walks in this
flair
manner. I like things like that, and maybe how I'm boyish, I walk and behave, and how I'm daring, so people think I like women.
Yeah.
No, I have a son.
Mm-hmm.
I am married.
Oh, you are married?
Yes. I am married. Okay.
So
I have
where
a son.
Is my akunta?
My akunta of Opa.
Is he in Ghana?
As I said, no.
Okay.
I keep my private, my that kind of thing out.
Out, okay.
Uh-huh. And see, I am not the woman type of person. In fact, most of my friends are male. So, minimum white people assume and think.
Yeah, because.
But it's not true.
Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. But.
In fact, at a point, they even thought semi-colleague Yaa was my lesbian partner.
Whoa.
Yeah, she's also married with a kid now.
So in spite of all these, should I say, accusations or wrong, you know, things, negative stuff about you, which of them now, Tiana, who you need to
be a kid? I always say, the only thing that really got to me was a name bigot has become somebody bigot or a media need to say well, as a social media person accused me of being behind Kabe's murder and no NAM. But we are sure somebody as time went on. How he saw me, how he thought about me has changed. I don't want to go there again. But that's the only thing that hit me. How close I was with him.
How
I was affected by his death.
Mm-hmm.
How I, in fact, everybody who was an Adam knew, say, Ham, until what did we say? And the Batan Wayana, eh, Yakakrabat.
Zero, I'm an athletic. Oh, okay. And now, they say, yeah, what do you know? What the movie are only?
Never.
But what's the other man overcome at the
other? Oh, yeah.
Another aspect, so I won't say, I didn't come here, also, yeah, IVF. You've done that for six times or so. And people are like, that thing is very costly. So why would you continue to do that?
So people so don't understand why sometimes I am in my personal life, just as Yvonne has done.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
sometimes, Mekaisa, mm-hmm. when I spoke about the fact that I lost my womb, it was a pastor who encouraged me to talk about it because a lot of people are in similar situations. They are going through.
Inspires them.
Yes, na inspire me. Pardon me. Say, oh, we cry. Be at the pain. We see me see we cry. I feel we no pain. Anything. Anyone because we were a tool now to me sorry be. I'm one of them. On your self confidence, you be.
To me, you said don't
no. And see some of these things you say it for others to be encouraged. No say. Eh, nipa huwa die. It will see. Aha, but. Or be anywhere, or ya, or well bar, on person, or bell, and or bell will be accounting. Probably that's why I keep trying to be able to have a son or a daughter outside, apart from my bar.
Mm-hmm. Is it as costly as they are claiming?
Yeah, it costs a lot. Yeah.
Then you must be rich.
Not really, I try.
Oh, but it's good.
I'm not broke.
Okay.
I'm not broke.
And you are not too rich.
I'm not too rich, but I'm not broke.
But to have six
I'm not needy. Okay. I'm hungry. But I'm not
you have what
that
you
rich,
have.
But I'm comfortable.
Okay. Okay. Yama, social media, has it, you know, helped Ghanaians for
Yes and no.
Mm-hmm.
And I spoke about social media some time ago, but people didn't understand. Mm-hmm. I didn't rubbish it.
Mm-hmm.
I only wanted people to know, say, look. Outside the social, before social media came, there was traditional media.
Yeah.
And traditional media has been doing that work and is still there.
Mm-hmm.
And you be an or traditional media, or yet traditional media, Juma, Obenya, a lot of people watching.
Mm-hmm.
And social media can be bought.
Mm-hmm.
People buy.
Of course.
Views. Obiwa, all the talk crowd, they ask you to boost it.
Yeah,
and if you can buy, they boost it.
Mm-hmm.
I bet many a lot of numbers.
Yeah,
it boosts your organic followers.
Yeah,
uh-huh. So that was this. What I was trying to communicate. Abua.
And people got you wrong.
Got me wrong, because I'm on social media.
Of course,
I have a lot of followers on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
My followers broke 500,000 on Instagram.
Yeah,
and on Facebook I have over 250,000 followers, organic followers.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'm not on Twitter. I'm on TikTok as well. Maybe a
yeah.
And I do my thing. I don't make when I'm doing me hear Juma on traditional media, me so me Facebook person, and fan to enye. Not that me na menye.
Okay.
E kwa na me ref. Because when I'm working, many dietary like
too much focus on.
Yes, it's ya na me ref po se me so. Nti aboa a lot of youth omo ni Juma ye. Now they are getting something from there. Yeah. It's good. Eye, but how are bi nimu ye no? E na.
Because they want you to speak it the way they understand.
Yeah.
And also, they will overcome the truth. Okay.
And you know, you know, you know, and being penetrated, and I guess you will be as untouchable. So when you touch them or you talk about them, they attack you. It's not proper.
Okay, so all these big ways, should I say, untouchable, as you said, when you be when you encounter. You wish you had a currency?
No.
Okay. Yes, if you are, you are cool with it?
It's part of the work.
Okay.
And I will speak my mind about everybody. Okay, so
of course.
So nobody is bigger than the president. No.
The reason I'm asking, I wanted this, you know, maybe I should be by. I don't want to go there. And okay, so you don't want to talk about it anymore. And people were like, oh, what to tell you? Was that the situation?
Okay, Kelvin, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm a girl. I'm a free person. I'm a Australian.
Okay.
And I'm a new BM, I'm a attempts with social media, and I say, even traditional media.
Yeah.
But, to be an animal, opiawa, do baby, and we're piano. And when I pushed, I had a lot of people tell me, look, 20 years and more in the media. Don't let anybody do this to you.
Don't lower yourself to that limit. Okay.
So I had to pull the brakes.
So it wasn't like, you gave
up. I don't throw in towels.
Okay.
You be control to throw boot for boot.
Boot for boot, you don't attack him.
You be control to say,
okay.
No, Obiano, yeah.
So you wanted to respect the people.
I have to respect people who have followed me, who love me, big people. Now you say me boom. So you say me trust.
Oh, okay. Whether you're trans, but before we go, there's a trending book. I am not even there, sir. People are saying all sort of things. If you say, why now? If you say, and so say, or glorify abortion. If you say, like, you be a Canadian, you are a woman. So answer me, Uncle Four King, anyone can say, as a media person for over 20 years' experience, how do you assess the whole book and the comment afterwards?
I think, sir, it's great. And maybe I saw the marketing aspects too.
Okay.
And sometimes you also have to voice out. And voice out the truth. Nothing but the truth. So, to some extent, you feel so be a, I say, okay, deep dodo. But when I deep dodo swa, you can be a book it and you can't trend this.
Attention, a book, nanya, nanya.
Maybe. Can't call it, sir. And I think, sir, this conversation is making a trend more. I want them to.
Yeah.
And I think at a point they denied they were not in a relationship. People want to know. Is that what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And for me, Femby, okay, no dodo. But Femby, who here, as I said, it encourages others. Because, it may be so, And so, no, I be there. Because of stigmatization.
Yeah.
But a colleague, I be pain. A colleague, it be a mean same be, a sort of school so. A saw ye, be binti. So, I'm too. Into a seminar, my beer, and nay, Colebi or Tibaby, named so I abortion pain. But only no come up, and nay, almost say Yvonne
Pope.
And Tibay encouraged on them too.
Okay. But other conversation among for also can say, Sakode is marriage, happily married now. So bringing out such a story, you know, can quote unquote have an effect. You shouldn't.
No.
That is the issue.
10 years ago. Or more, that shouldn't be a problem.
Really?
No, everybody has a past. your ban now the passing man passing affect to our area. Not a more problem.
That's why you want me. Can I sign you? Oh, okay. Mommy, I bet that's you know, I wanted this money trap for the youths who are aspiring to become like you, perhaps more than you or whatsoever. If you took a crowd in my any social media users, if you took a crowd, so the man of a.
Maybe at the end of the day, I'm going to say your montage.
Okay.
But you have to be more than me. Mm-hmm. And to aspire to be more than me.
Of course.
Uh huh. Now, when you say Juma, we negatives come. Mm-hmm. And so once say come on to oh yeah, and first rule yet. And now in free precope in neutral.
Yeah.
You start from somewhere.
Somewhere, yeah.
But be yourself. Don't imitate anybody.
Okay.
Don't be like another.
Okay.
And don't force people to be like others. Mm-hmm. All them things.
Okay. In other words, don't force people to think the way you think.
No.
Okay.
We can't all be equal.
Okay.
And now send me a program way. Na me niho no be yeah. Man, shasa me yese nipana no.
Of course.
Watch me for who I am and what I'm bringing along.
Okay.
That's all I'll say.
Okay. But me will if you could Nancy who saw in your studio be ne equipment near the but how far was it? Some studio or
oh I think I was doing it in my house.
Uh-huh.
With my own phone.
How far was it?
Oh yeah. Bear.
No, okay. It's in the pipeline.
Yeah.
Politicians focus on it.
Pipeline so you may
oh. Yeah, baby, or maybe I'll never go ahead, but you do that. My dear, thank you so much for this, you know.
Oh, yeah, Juma, I must say, more and more social media doing our kind of work.
Okay.
You are helping bring people stress down.
Okay.
Yeah,
so when we get people like you to talk to, now, Fedia, for perception, social media is all about negativity. This is why we run a 200 and we know we don't do that. It's just here that sell so many times. Now, so boy, about something. This will definitely not be our first, neither the last conversation we are going to have. Every year,
anytime.
I will see about people there. No, we'll be your promise. We'll be
on every time.
After your plan, you're going to show up. Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much. All right, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I was said, you're going to go to a school. And the DH show, and Obanso and Qua, which you so. And maybe your man penny be a winning baby call, a bully baby, or San Man to a Usiho, dear. You ever heard here to say, Bea, Ibidi, Yakuya, maybe San Suecia. Bring the same comments, like the program, share for people to also learn from it. Nayakuya, my Ghana, Afan to my Pefra. Germany for Becca, Danke, that's my crown.
Yo, Joe, what's on this canal? Okay, any moment, check them in San Fro. A soon tap tap send party jack. Mama, we are saying, can you? Hey, remember that?
Offer, patch your mama friend.
You know, what when you have to say?
Masunya, yes, Nana.
Not then.
Say, baby, I'm a tear to you, and I'm a fast and demiscan. I didn't care what they could see with business in a credit discount.
Oh,
you're the buy and so I'm equal here. I won't send me brave. I feel crowd of move with some transaction or order. Ah,
Debbie. And catch you, bro. Catch your offer, say, on download do tap tap send. So download the tap tap sender or send this scammer wire. I bet some mobile money and our bank account is simple.
Tap tap send.
Yeah, tap tap send. Now, okay, tap tap send it here. We are safe for another baby, we are so what Europe and South America, Canada. So, kura Android, so kuta iPhone, and once we download the app on a two phone. So, in the process, maybe I'll sell promo code AADN. Now, about one Ghana, Ashaho, a bus automatically, no, yeah, chow £5 and a €5, and we are more Europe. So, America and Canada, yeah, chow, $10 for free. Oh, send this cancel, yento, tap tap send it here. No fee.
Hey, let's say, okay, tap tap send. Pa, pa, no.